No, oh, that's not the best we're going to get. Okay, that's fine. I can cope with that. Hello, everyone. How are you?
What?
Thank you. I was a little worried there. This is not television. I can see you. I know you're there. If you don't respond, this is going to be a really tough hour. I am your host for the Masquerade. My name, as it says on the board, is Frodo. Yes, dirty, hippie parents. If you really want to punish a child, have them called Frodo growing up in Glasgow in the 80s. Yeah. Really worth it. So, are we all ready for Masquerade?
Yeah!
That is really, really important. And when people come up on this stage, you guys give them everything. Because these people have worked very, very hard making costumes, sewing, gluing, putting things together, and sometimes ordering stuff off of Amazon. And either way, anyone who comes on this stage has to enter this stage a hero and exit a legend. Can you do that for me? So let's say we get someone who comes on stage in a phenomenal, incredible costume and comes up here and does an amazing performance. What are you going to do? Now let's say we get someone who's really nervous and a bit scared and their costume's maybe not quite so amazing and they come on stage and they don't do much of a performance. What are you going to do? That's what I want to hear. You've got to imagine that every one of these people back there feels much like Robert Pattinson does right now about playing Batman. Okay? Really excited, but quite scared. Now, before we start, we of course have to introduce you to our incredible judges. So, please give it up for our first judge, Leah Kersepa! Props and costumes! I did not catch the name of her companion.
Sparkle!
Sparkle! And Mike Lawson from Wish Creative! Award at this year's Masquerade for the 80th anniversary of Batman, we have a special judge. Please give up all the way from Glasgow, it's Scottish Batman! Scottish Batman. Now, we have a few categories today and they will all be happening together. They will be judged at the end. But to let you know what we're giving prizes for tonight, we have Best Group, so that's the best group performance by a team of people. Oh yeah, thank you, I like that. It made me feel a bit like I was on a quiz show. We have Best Performance. Indeed. It's going to be a solo large performance. Come up here and do something interesting, and whether or not it seems entertaining will be up to you guys. We of course have, for Batman's 80th anniversary, the best Batman themed costume, which we are calling Best in Gotham. Or to say it like Batman. And of course, what is probably the main one, the important one, the one that carries all the accolades, the best picture, you might say, of the Masquerade, Best in Show. So of course, photographs do seem to be completely acceptable. And you're going to cheer and you're going to love. Our awesome prizes today are provided by Freddy Planet and BHB Comics. And we're going to kick off because we've got a lot of people to get through. Now, are you all remembering what I said about applause and enthusiasm?
Yes!
Alright, because you seem to have forgotten. Do you all remember what we said about applause and enthusiasm? So please give it up for our very first cosplayer. It's Tom. And from Avengers Endgame, he is Thor.
Thank you.
I want to take you to my cave and kiss you. That was really great. Thank you! Okay, folks, I bought issue one of this comic. It is Callum as Spawn!
I'm a hero of my life. What am I?
You're going to have to trust yourself for the answers.
If you know what the hell's going on, old man, I'd suggest you tell me straight.
There's a war on between heaven and hell. And you are on the front lines.
What war?
The only war.
You're nuts, you know that?
Look, you have to pay attention to the world you're in. There are repercussions you can't even imagine.
Stop tap dancing around the issue and spit it out.
I wish it were that easy.
Most girls, but I love how we are unstoppable.
which is going to get a little bit creepy, and it's the first of our Batman-themed costumes. It's Andrew as the last day on Earth Batman.
Performance, it's the Revengers!
as Rico Sakaguchi from Love, Love, Sunshine!
Everyone having a good time?
here.
Aww.
I know. But let's cheat as if we were amazing. So in that case, what we get is Sean as villain Bakugo from Boku no Hero Academia.
Oh!
Aspiko Sakurochi from Long Live Sunshine. Okay, time for Liam Simpson as Ken Lian from World of Warcraft.
I know it's a lot, the hand, the sight, when you're standing next to a Jedi Knight. But what can I say except you're
welcome
for that Death Star blew from the sky. Hey, it's okay to say
you're welcome.
It's just my way of being me, who has two phones and stopped the dark side. For you, a wildly yay high this guy. When Han was frozen, who stopped that rancor down below? You're looking at him, yo! Oh, so I met Obi-Wan Kenobi. But it turns out I'm the Vader's son. Spoilers. Brought the Empire to its knees. You're welcome. Don't just mention those Ewoks, please.
It's Joanna as Dora Milaje from Black Panther. I really hope people on Buchanan Street can see what's going on. just be like, what the fudge? Indeed. And now it's time for John and Caitlin as Zelda and Link from the Legend. Oh no, stop. No, stop, no, stop, no, stop. I just got a little. No, stop. No, it's not. No, not turned up. Off on an adventure. Breaking people's pots. Well then, in that case, is the next one there? I'm really nervous now. I'm just cosplaying as a middle-aged man. Inside I'm 14. Okay, it's Julie, Colin and Murray as the Hellsing organization from Hellsing Ultimates. It's Harmony as Sauron from The Lord of the Rings. Shadowhunters.
old, and I'm waiting for my exam results. But I tell my teachers, they shall not pass!
Let's see, Brian Gray! Okay, next up, we have Sarah from Taco Taco, The Adventure Zone!
So each of the judges is going to come up and then they're going to say who they thought was fantastic but not good enough for a prize. just to make that really clear. And then we'll award each prize.
Hey,
They don't realise that I'm going to be handing up the awards, and I can just do it in any order I want. This could all go horribly wrong. Best prize goes to Frodo, best performance goes to Frodo, best show goes to Frodo. Thank you so much. Right, so please welcome up our first judge, the wonderful Mike Lawson.
Hello, home. How's everyone doing? I'm hosting that. Frodo sacked. Big round of applause for Frodo though, everyone, come on. Best cosplay host prize you would get it.
Aww.
But there's not, so. Mike, wait a minute. Do you need to introduce all the judges?
Are they all coming on that?
Yeah,
they're all
coming.
Alright, okay.
I'm back! I'd like to point out that he came on stage within 30 seconds needing me to come and save him. Oh no, he's so big. Please welcome to the stage Leah Kazepa! And of course, Scottish Batman! Definitely the one with the best car.
We'll agree there. Like Frodo was saying, just there was a few costumes that caught our eye. I would like to just give a special mention to Sauron. That was really amazing. Really great use of details and play on the character, so well done.
Hello.
You're up here because you're awesome.
Yeah, and so I've also got a special mention, and I'm mostly foam and puppets, and the costume that totally got me was mostly fabric, and I was like, wow, I just could not do that. And she was from Okami, and it was CJ. Totally amazing costume, well done. So I can see me. Where is she? Come here! I mean, I get it, I'm a lie down.
Hi. My special mention today goes to Stephanie there as Kim, because she actually wrote that in her mouth. Don't point that finger, it's loaded.
And now the prizes.
Sorry. Okay, so prize time. God, so many amazing costumes. Just before we get to that, can I just get a big round of applause for all the cosplayers, man? I personally judged a lot of contests, but this was one of the hardest I've ever had to judge because some of the caliber of some of the costumes was outstanding. So I'm just going to start with the best group. I mean, there's so many groups up here that did excellent, but we'd like to give this one to, where's the name? Serene Nebula, Umi, Naki, and Nico for Love as best group, please. Who's up?
Oh, the countdown is on. You've only got 1 minute.
So, Loki's like, I'm here.
Yeah.
I'm here. In the meantime, I'll do the best performance. Again, so many amazing performances on here. They really made use of song, dance. But there was one in particular that caught our eye just because it involved our own man Frodo here. And that's actually for Miller Young for Borderlands 2. Yes, sir. Well done. all those push-ups in the corridor paid off.
Alright friends, can you please show a huge amount of appreciation for all